There
is also some medicine for stomach. And very taja.
Fresh.
As much as you can eat.
Love you.
Love you. Also,
bring out.
It just works, it needs a battery in there.
Inside battery.
In here, there's another battery that goes in there.
Pencil type?
Yes, it's really
chapati.
I think it is.
Masukari roti. Now I'm getting it.
Hungry.
Don't stand.
Oh.
Lots of
I bring one battery. I can drink one battery. I have one battery.
It's a different kind. Some special battery.
Oh, bro.
I have to wait until I go on tour with you, then I can get it. Sure.
You take your banana. Really? Dila din bro.
Hey, Prabhu. take the next one.
At the time of Krishna, and in this, Vishnu used to lie down on serpent, Sheshnag, and from here,
his navel,
Brahma,
the lotus cave, and Brahma
was born from
there. So it is called Khira Samudra. When Krishna came here, grazing cows, he used to play this pastime in this. It is under the
coat bun.
Here is very near it is Sheshai, because it is Krishna Mudra. So Sheshai, Krishna played a pastime here. Very, very nearer to this place, gopis told that sometimes you think that I am Ram, I am Narayan, I am everywhere. Then if you are Narayan, then can you show me, show us that you are Hirsai Vishnu? He told us, yes. She went in the pond. And at once, a big lotus flower was there. And on that, a serpent came and took that lotus flower in his coils. And Krishna went there. And Lakshmi came and she was massaging his feet. All gopis saw this. So it is called Khira Samudra. Now we will go to Charan Pahadi here. So many footprints there. Kalish played on float. At once all the hill was melted. Krishna used to come here from Nandgaon, very near, not so much. Only 15 miles it may be. But for him it was a moment, maybe, not so much. So you should take water and do Achman, and then we will enter to see the footprints. You should do pranam to this pond, take water, and then go.
कीचड़ में पैर धोने से बहुत लंबा
हो जाता है ऐसे। एक चरण चिन्ह आप लोग देखिए, वन चरण चिन्ह
पानी
से सामने देखते
हैं धीरे धीरे धीरे
गाय उठ के पैर मई आइए बाबा आइए गाय पे गाय और उठ के पैर है मई गाय गाय और उठ के पैर बाबा आइए भाई आइए
जय जय
भाई का ये उठ के ये गाय रे गे
ये उठ के
ये गाय का ये उठ के
अरे कृष्ण का गाय
गाय क्या है
एक कृष्ण का चरण का चिन्ह ये है
गुरु
मारे देखा ना
জল থাকলে জল থাকলে
কিচড় জসা হ্যাঁ ये एक दो तीन चार पाँच आदमी किसी ने इसको कर्फ करके नहीं बनाया क्यों नहीं
ऐसा बन भी नहीं सकता
नहीं बन भी सकता है ये तो कारण ये है 5000 वाले की जो पुस्तक है उसमें ये लिखा है इसके बाद मध्वाचार्य ने लिखा रामायण जी ने लिखा है बल्लभाचार्य ने चैतन्य महाप्रभु जी आए रूप सनातन जी ने लिखा इसलिए उल्लेख है सबका इसलिए बनाया हुआ नहीं दिस हैज नॉट बीन कार्ड बिकॉज इट हैड रिटन इन द बुक्स व्हिच आर मोर देन 5000 इयर्स बिफोर इन देयर इट हैज बीन आफ्टर 1000 इयर्स इट हैज बीन
ओल्ड सिविलाइजेशन कंफर्मिंग
इट कमिंग फ्रॉम
Parampara.
Parampara. And all has written about this.
authentic.
All are authentic.
Is that the word?
Yes.
यहाँ तक है।
All Goswami, all Goswami है।
इधर फूल दिए हैं।
और गुरुजी हैं इसका, प्रभुपाद हैं इसका। Before that, Rupa Goswami, all Goswamis has come. Narottam Thakur, Srimad, Shyamananda Prabhu, Vitarago Pandi, Jiva Goswami, all has come. Yeah.
In your head. This is that of Krishna. It is not had been
engraved
because 5,000 years
carved.
This footprint is there.
Was described.
Because it has written 500 years before.
5,000 years.
And after that, coming. All are writing there. Oh, I have seen.
So really, 5,000 years before, Krishna played on flute and all were melted like this.
Why is it so big? Why is the foot so large?
Because it was like a clay. And where slippery. Krishna used to keep his blood like slippery. Oh. So it became so long.
And he became
Also footprint, right? Footprint also.
That the car. What is that?
Radha Kunda
Unja
Kuti.
Never know what you're going to sit on. I'm sorry.
Nalindina,
Sakha, you should not think that it has been graped artificially. आप इसे मत समझिए कि ये पीछे से बनाया गया है. It is originally. You can doubt that these footprints are so bigger one, and what we see in Nandagaon, it was not so bigger. Why? Because here it was more slippery, and so it became some more bigger. In Nandagaon, the clay was so much thick, so not like that. You have seen in Kameban, Charan Pahari, it is like the same. So it may be of different due to stones, due to thickness of a stone and thickness of taralta, melting of, by the sweet sound of Krishna flow. But they are original. There are proofs. What proofs? Purans have been done, written at the time of Vyasadeva. So his Padma Puran and some other Purans, he has written all these signs and footprints, all the places, he has written all the places where we have gone and the signs. He has, for this Charan Pahari, he has written like this, that there are so many footprints. After that, Ramanuj came, Madhvacharya came, before that Lila Shukh came, visited these all places. Our all Guru Parampara has come, and they are not less than, some are 1,000, some are 2,000 before. Madhvacharya, Ramanuj, in about 2,000 years before. After that, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all the Goswamis came, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also came and saw all these things. And they have written all. Now we are seeing, and after that, coming persons, 100, 200, 5,000, 1 lakh, after, it will be written, it will be written. All will see. So it has not been engraved, and they are not artificial, so they are original. Everywhere, Krishna used to come to in these places. You are seeing how green, how good grasses are here. Very good grasses for cows. So with lakhs and lakh cows, he used to come to in these places. Sometimes gopis were doubting whether the thorns are pinching in Krishna's feet or not. Perhaps not pinching. Why not pinching? What is love? Trinasvilang kurai shadi titina kalidatang mana kanta gachati. What is the first line? Dina parikshaye nila kuntalai vanaruhananam charu darshayan. इसमें तृणशिलांकुरई सिद्धत ही थी ना. ओ व्हाई यू आर गोइंग टू ग्रेजिंग काउज इन द फॉरेस्ट वेयर देयर आर स्टोन्स वेरी फेबल लाइक नीडल. यू कैन सी, यू कैन रियलाइज दिस थिंग. सो मेनी थॉर्न्स, bubble trees, and so many also. Then another tells that no, Krishna, how he will go, why he will go to thorns? Krishna in kantedar jhadiyon mein jayega kyon? Uski aankhein nahi hai jo jayega. Why? Krishna has no eyes to see, he is blind, so he will not go. Again, one is telling, but cows has so big hoofs, and its horns cannot pinch or enter. They will go here and there in thorns and hills. No problem. They can run here and there. So Krishna will have to go and follow them. So he must have some pinching. But if he punching, he feels like this, yadi unko ye malum ho raha ki isse kaante gad rahe hain, वो अत्यंत कोमल हो जाते हैं, प्रकृति ऐसी कोमल कर देती है. क्यों? शायद इंदिरा स्वसतत रही. वहां पर पृथ्वी देवी इज वन ऑफ दी वाइफ्स ऑफ कृष्ण. भू देवी, नीला देवी, लक्ष्मी देवी, श्री देवी. सो भू देवी इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ दी लक्ष्मी पोटेंसीज ऑफ कृष्ण. So when Krishna used to come, it may be that this prithvi makes it so soft, like rubber thorns. All the thorns were there, but like rubber, no pinching, nothing. So Jogmaya makes it so beautiful. It looks like forest and thorns and so many these pebbles, but not pinching. But gopis are telling that Kali Latang Mana Kanta Gachadi. Kali Latang means there becomes
war.
Jhagda ho jata hai dono mein.
War.
Quarrel. Between what? Heart and mind. Heart tells. That's so soft, and but Krishna's feet are so soft, sweet, and there are thorns. It must pinching Krishna, but mind tense. Oh, Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead. No thanks for him. Everything is okay. Again, heart tense like so. So there is quarrel between heart and mind. We should try to follow heart, not mind. Jnani can follow
mind.
But bhakta should follow heart. If you are giving heart to Krishna, we will realize all his pastimes. You can tell that Narayan Maharaj and all Vaishnava has cheated us and brought in this bogus place here. You can tell. But why Krishna with lakhs and lakhs friends and cows came here? Let Krishna come here. But why Lila Sukh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was so mad? He was a mad person, was he? That he came here? अरे ये क्या ले आया अभी? एक मिनट ठहर जाओ. हम लोग आए यहाँ पर ये जंगल में, ये कोई नहीं आएगा तो तुम यहाँ पर भिड़ा दिए. अभी ठहर जाओ 5 मिनट. बेकार का. हम आए यहाँ पर, आए जैसे जंगल में, जैसे कोई नहीं आएगा तो इधर से, और कोई रास्ता तुमको नहीं मिला, इसी से हम मिला. रुक जाओ थोड़ा, तुम लोग यारी कथा सुनो. इसलिए इन लोग को यही रास्ता सोचा. दे मनी शॉ दिस पार वी केम हियर. So Kali Latang Mana Kanta Gachati. So Ramanuj came here. He was not mad. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you can tell that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was mad. No harm. But Nityananda Prabhu, was he mad? Oh, you can tell, yes. His all followers, why they came to this place? Woh yeh jagah mein kis liye aaye? Yeh cheezon ko vichar karna chahiye. जब वो आए तो हम भी आए, तो कोई हमने बुरा नहीं किया. इफ ऑल होल गुरु परंपरा फ्रॉम कृष्णा, नॉट ओनली कृष्णा, ऑल दी सखी श्रीमती राधिका, शी वाज नॉट मैड. सो ऑल केम हियर. सो वी हैव आल्सो कम. डोंट यू सो थिंक दैट नारायण महाराज चीटेड. and brought him in this place. Here place there is nothing. You should not think like that. I brought you to see. You cannot see, but you can touch the dust. You can touch the feet and footprints. And you will be purified. And Krishna Leela will come in automatically. Like garlands. One by one, in rock for it. So I have brought you. Gaur Pramanande. So you should not have any doubt that these footprints are new and in have this engraved. And they are new one, artificial. Don't you are, and myself is also so fortunate to come to this forest and to do some kirtan. I wanted to explain that a kirtan of Bhakti Vinod Thakur has written. He was also not mad. He has written Jamuna ka kinara, Jamuna ka tat. Where we see. कदम्ब के ट्री उसमें मयूर पैक यहाँ पर बहुत से मयूर हैं यहाँ पर बहुत सी हिरणें थी देयर वर सो मेनी पीकॉक्स स्टिल डियर्स वी हैव कम एंड वी हैव सीन सो मेनी उनका दल का दल ग्रुप ऑफ डियर्स हियर जंपिंग हियर एंड देयर आल्सो सो मेनी रैबिट्स पीकॉक्स Here we have seen that pond, what pond? Krishnamudra. In temple you have seen from navel of that Vishnu, a lotus came and on that Brahma appeared. So these pastimes were also done. So. I request you all that Bhakti Vinod Thakur will tell you that seeing all these things, I don't want to go anywhere. His eyes and our eyes are different. He can see all these things. Transcendental. This place is transcendental. But we are not seeing transcendental. But you should have no doubt that this place is transcendental. So we have come to this transcendental, though we are here seeing or realizing or not. Its fruit will come shortly. So by coming here, certainly we can have bhakti, that Bhakti Vinod Thakur has told. So now from here, gradually we are going to our place. Narada has also told. He has been benedicted by Krishna, that one who will go to my places, sweet places like this, I will give them bhakti, prema bhakti. Those who will hear all these pastimes, they will have pure bhakti. That is why we have Gau Pramanande. Gradually we will return to this place from the way through.
So before speaking, I'd like to offer my respectful greetings onto the lotus feet of my Diksha Guru, Srila Prabhupada Maharaj. Also, I'd like to offer my respectful obeisances onto the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayan Maharaj. And finally, I'd like to offer my respectful obeisances onto the lotus feet of my Param Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami, Srila Prabhupada. So, Maharaj, Srila Gurudev has asked me to just recap the events of last hour or so, and to try and give some explanation of the significance of our Parikrama. So I am totally inept and unable to really do justice, but because I'm ordered by Srila Gurudev, so I'll try and say something. We went to chair some mudra. Gurudev explained that Krishna was there with the gopis, and first with Sakas. So Krishna would come, would go to that spot, cow grazing, and he would get very sweet water for his calves and cows. And he would go there with his friends, the Sakas, and they asked him that, we've heard that you have performed pastimes with Ananta Shesh. Can you show, can you manifest such Leela? And Krishna, he said yes. So Krishna went towards the body of water, and a lotus flower
Can you please give a wait for that tractor? It is very hard for him. We should give them the way. You should give them way. You should come down here. And the tractor should go. You should come.
No sooner had Krishna looked towards the body of water than a lotus flower manifested. And after that, Ananta Shesh, similarly, he manifested with his hoods, and then Krishna went and reenacted the pastime of laying on the lotus flower with Ananta Shesh behind. So then Gurudev, he took us to...
I want to ask you all, think and reply. Here is this Kheer Sagar, very little. And also there is a big, big one, Kheer Samudra. There Narayan sleeping on this. Shesh and Lakshmi is massaging this. Which is superior? This or that?
Here.
Huh?
This
is so big, full of really milk, and Narayan is seen, and there lotus is coming, and here nothing like this. Only Krishna part is first time here only. So that should be more superior?
No.
No? Why? Why? Yeah. So it is superior, more superior. Because Krishna is here. Krishna is not in that milk ocean. Never he can go. And he saw that I am the same. He is in me. Everything in his name. But Narayan is not Krishna. Yadapi Khirodasai Vishnu is there, but Khirodasai Vishnu in is Krishna, but Krishna is separate from him. So he's playing all the pastimes in Vraja. Karnodasai Vishnu is also here. Lakshmi Narayan is also here. Ram is also here. Where? In the body of Krishna. everyone else. But Krishna especially is somewhat very, he is another from them. Unse bhed bhi unka hai. So this place, all the places are more superior than even Baikuntha hai. What to tell others?
So then Gurudev took us to Caran Pahari. Caran Pahari. And we've just seen so many footprints of Krishna, the deer, where Krishna, in playing his flute, then the rocks would melt in ecstasy, and hence his footprints are there, the footprints of the deer, etc. So we can meditate that Krishna is playing his flute, and the rocks, which are so hard, that they're melting. And similarly, when we went to Caran Pahar, By Nandagram, it stated that when Akura, when he went to that place, then with tears in his eyes, he observed the lotus footprints of Krishna, and he was rolling on the ground and touching them. So we can think that we're coming and we're seeing these very same lotus footprints, but at least for myself, why tears are not coming, even in the heart, why the heart is not crying in seeing these same footprints. So it stated, Premanjana Charita Bhakti Vilokchanena Santaksa Deva Rida Yeshu Vilokayanti, that unless one has got the eyes of praying, that when we see these, when we see Vraj, or the different things in Vraj, that actually we're not really seeing. The only one who has Premanjana Charita Bhakti Vilochanena, whose eyes have been anointed with the salve of love, then they can actually see, and then the heart can actually cry. So it's very important that coming on Vraj Mandal Parikram, coming with a Rasik Bhakta, or Rasik Bhaktas, pure devotees, who by going on Parikram with them, then we can try and catch their mood. We may go on Parikram, or we may go to different places in Vraj, we may even go and take darshan in the temple. But going by ourselves, then we will not be able to imbibe the proper mood in actually approaching the deity or approaching the holy dham. So we're very fortunate to come in such association and also to hear such Harikatha. We go to a place and Srila Gurudev or one of the brahmacharis, senior devotees, they will speak, and by their Krishna Katha, it is stated that Krishna, in the form of sound vibration, he enters into the ear. Satam prasangam mamabhiyasam vidho bhavanti rikkana rasaya na katha. That he enters into the ear through the sweet katha, and through the ear he goes into the heart and then starts to work. So by going on parikram with these devotees, then they're very mercifully, they're letting us enter into their bhav. But according to our ability or our surrender, Gurudev, he was explaining in Mathura that when we come to these holy places or when we take darshan of the deity, though we may have material senses, but if we come with honor and shraddha, faith and respect, then the holy places gradually, they will start to reveal themselves to us, gradually will become purified, and then we'll one day be able to perceive real Vrindavan. So another point is, we're coming to such difficult places to get to, very hot, very sunny. Most devotees here have hardly ever walked barefoot in their lives, very soft feet. Gurudev was explaining how when Krishna, that he's going, then the gopis are thinking that, oh Krishna, he has very soft, tender feet, and he's walking on rocks and thorns, that what will happen? Is it that that the thorns themselves, that they will melt or become rubbery under the under the lotus feet of Krishna? But when we're walking, the thorns are not at all becoming rubbery, but rather just pricking. In fact, I have a thorn in my heel right now. I just stepped on one. So, what to speak of, and I am used to walking on this kind of terrain. I was brought up in Africa, I can walk on this no problem. But you devotees from the West, walking with very, very soft feet. So Krishna, he's seeing that, oh, these devotees have come thousands of miles and they're undergoing so much austerity. They're used to so much nice, comfortable situation. But here they are, beating sun, in situations with just one or two toilets, having to go out to the bush to go to the toilet, never used to this kind of thing, and coming to hear Harikatha, coming to my holy land. So Krishna, his heart, the Kripa Shakti, it melts. And also by hearing the Harikatha from the pure devotee, then this Krishna, his mercy comes through the pure devotee and into our heart. So this Parikrama is most important, especially being done under the guidance of pure devotees. We may come to these very same places and just come by ourselves, but coming by ourselves, the impression will not be so deep, very superficial. But when we come under the guidance of pure devotees, then we can get impressions that when we go back to the West, rather than meditating on money, so many problems which may be there, or just so many external things which are in the West, then we can meditate on these places like Pavam Sarovar, Tir Kadamba, Charan Pahari, and place where Uddhava went, Uddhav Kari. Then we can meditate on these things and try and imbibe the mood and invoke this mood of separation which Gurudev was saying was so important in the sadhak stage.
हम लोग अभी छोटी बड़ी बैठान, छोटी बैठान और बड़ी बैठान में आए हैं। कृष्ण के समय में जो ग्राम थे या कृष्ण की जो स्मृति थी, उस वक्त बज्रनाभ कृष्ण के प्रपौत्र ने नगर बसाए, बड़े बड़े सरोवर बनाए, कहीं पर मंदिर की स्थापना की, कहीं पर चरण चिन्ह की स्थापना की, कहीं कुछ किया। कृष्ण जब द्वारका में चले गए तो वृंदावन की सारी स्मृतियां लुप्त, यानी साधु कुलिप्स ही है। द व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ बैठन एंड व्हाई दिस प्लेस इज कॉल्ड लाइक बैठन। मैंने एक आदमी से पूछा तो ठीक नहीं बतला सकते, क्यों नहीं बतलाया, क्या बतलाया कि ये कृष्ण का, कृष्ण यहाँ पर सखाओं के साथ में बैठा करते थे इसलिए बैठन हो गया। सचमुच ये सब बातें नहीं, यदि गुरु परंपरा से इस चीज को हम नहीं सुनेंगे तो हम चीजों को नहीं समझ सकते। इफ एनीथिंग वी आर नॉट हियरिंग विथ ऑनर विच इज कमिंग थ्रू आवर डिसिप्लिक ऑर्डर, गुरु परंपरा की धारा से जो बातें नहीं आती हैं वो सत्य नहीं है। जो बातें जो पुराण जो उपनिषद हमारे गुरु परंपरा ने लिख गया और जो बातें बतलाते हैं वही हमारे लिए प्रमाणित है, दूसरा नहीं। इसलिए हमारे गुरु परंपरा में ये सब चीजें आई हैं, उसमें लिखे हैं ये सब चीजों के संबंध में। ये यहाँ पर बैठन, गोकुल में बैठन, नंदगांव में भी बैठा है, वहां पर भी नंद बैठक है, देयर इज आल्सो ए बैठन इन नंदगांव, आल्सो इन गोवर्धन, यहाँ पर भी बैठन। बीच बीच में वो लोग एक जगह पर बैठते थे, नंद बाबा उपानंद और जितने ब्रज के लोग थे, बूढ़े बड़े बुद्धिमान, वो लोग एक जगह बैठते थे और उनकी मीटिंग होती थी। किस लिए मीटिंग होती थी? गरीबी हटाओ, इसके लिए नहीं। कोई समस्या आ गई है, खेती नष्ट हो गई, इसके लिए नहीं, property should be driven, not for this, they're making their help. स्कूल एक हो, अस्पताल हो, मंदिर को तोड़वा दो, मंदिर की कोई जरूरत नहीं है आजकल, क्या होगा ये रख करके? इसलिए इसको जच्चा खाना बना दो, अथवा स्कूल बना दो, अस्पताल बना दो, नहीं नाइट क्लब बहुत अच्छा रहेगा, वहां पर खेल करने के लिए स्टेडियम होना चाहिए, ये बड़ा विकास हो रहा है। हम अपने पूर्वजों की संस्कृति को भूल रहे हैं, धोती पहनना भूल रहे हैं, हम लोग धोती पहनना और कपड़ा पहनना ये सब भूल करके पाश्चात्य शिक्षाएं ले रहे हैं, आत्मज्ञान भूल रहे हैं, भगवत भजन भूल रहे हैं। जो भगवान को भूल रहे हैं वो लाख करो गरीबी मिटाओ के लिए नहीं मिटेगा, समस्या है भगवान को भूलने के लिए। प्रेम परस्पर नहीं है, ये समस्या है युग की। We have lost प्रेम, devotion, each other respecting, we have forgotten. We have no sympathy to each other. In Calcutta, in Bombay, in Chicago, in Washington, in London, in Paris, this crowd of so many people, there is no place to go here and there, but anyone has no sympathy for them. हम लोग आज युग की समस्या क्या है, गरीबी हटाओ कह रहे हैं, ये गरीबी ऐसे नहीं हटेगी, आज तक नहीं हटा सका कोई, ये गरीबी हटेगी कैसे? यदि भगवत भक्ति होगी, एक दूसरे के प्रति प्रेम होगा, पति और पत्नी में प्रेम होगा, पुत्रों में प्रेम होगा, पिता के प्रति आदर होगा, गुरुजनों के प्रति यदि आदर होगा तो अपने आप गरीबी हटेगी। स्कूल कॉलेज हमारे यहाँ आजकल बिल्डिंगों में नहीं होते थे, पेड़ों की छत्र छाया में ऐसे ही सूती से लिखने पढ़ने की स्लेट पेंसिल की भी जरूरत नहीं थी, सूती से होती थी। इन अवर एंशियंट इंडियन कल्चर सोच दैट गुरु यूज टू सीट अंडर ए ट्री, नो नीड ऑफ पेपर पेंसिल बुक्स एंड एनीथिंग, नथिंग, नो नीड एट ऑल, ओनली हियरिंग एंड रिमाइंडिंग। This is called Shruti. Bhakti comes from Shruti, not from books, not in colleges, not in schools, not in so many hospitals, never. इसलिए प्रेम की शिक्षा होनी चाहिए, परस्पर प्रेम होगा तो हम एक छोटी सी कोठरी में बिना किसी खाए पिए भी हम आनंद के साथ में रह सकते हैं, गरीबी अपने आप हट जाएगी। हमारे भारतवर्ष में पहले अतिथि देवभाव था, उस समय घर में घर नहीं किंतु अपना सर्वस्व देख करके अतिथियों का आदर करते, माता पिता का आदर करते थे, इसलिए सभी लोग सुखी और शांति थे। आज वो सब चीजें नहीं है, आज लोग बिलबिला रहे कि हमारा घर पक्का बन जाए, हम लोग बड़े धनी बन जाए, इससे सुखी और शांति नहीं होगा, प्रेम परस्पर बढ़ाने से होगा। इस प्रेम का स्कूल होना चाहिए, फादर और मदर का ट्रेनिंग होना चाहिए और उसमें प्रेम की शिक्षा हो, तब ये जाकर के कहीं हो सकता है। आजकल हम इस संस्कृति को भूल चुके हैं, आज बेटा का बैंक बैलेंस, स्त्री का बैंक बैलेंस, आज बेटी का अलग, बहू का अलग, कैसे सुख होगा? किसी को किसी पर विश्वास नहीं, धन बढ़ता जाता है या अनर्थ बढ़ रहा है, ये इस धन से हम सुखी नहीं हो सकेंगे। कौन से धन से? परमार्थिक धन, वो क्या है? भक्ति भगवान की। हम सभी भगवान के पुत्र हैं, हम भगवान के सभी सर्वता सेवक हैं। जिस दिन हम जब तक इसको याद नहीं रखेंगे और इस पर विचार नहीं करेंगे, लाख करते मर जाओ, रावण नहीं सुखी हो सका सोने की लंका बना करके। हमारा इतिहास कह रहा है भारतीय हिरण्यकश्यपु दिन में नहीं मरेगा, रात में नहीं मरेगा, और किसी के मारे नहीं मरेगा, जमीन में नहीं, आकाश में नहीं, और अस्त्र शस्त्र से नहीं, और कैसे मर गया? एक क्षण में मर गया। हमारे Rajivji, Rajiv Gandhi, Indira Gandhi, और उसका भैया राजीव का क्या नाम संजीव गांधी, जिनके पास पीछे पीछे सारा भारत चलता था, और वो गोली से कैसे उड़ा दिए गए, कोई एरोप्लेन से कैसे गिर गया, रक्षक ही भक्षक हो गया कैसे, इसलिए इस पर विश्वास नहीं, इस बाहरी जो सभ्यता है इस पर विश्वास नहीं करने की जरूरत नहीं, इससे हम सुखी नहीं हो सकते हैं। आजकल कुछ लीडर लोग भारतवर्ष के जो स्वयं ही नहीं जानते हैं, जो चोरी करते हैं, व्यभिचारी करते हैं, जनता का पैसा नष्ट करते हैं, अपने आप शराब पीते हैं, चोरी करते हैं, वो क्या शिक्षा देंगे? वो पहले शिक्षा ले अपने गुरुओं के पास में, प्रेम की शिक्षा लो, विश्वास करो, गुरुजनों का आदर करो, शराब मत पियो, चोरी मत करो, व्यभिचार मत करो, भगवान का भजन करो, तो इसमें देश सुखी होगा, राष्ट्र सुखी होगा, विश्व सुखी होगा, सभी सुखी हो सकते हैं, अन्यथा जगत कभी भी नहीं सुखी हो सकता है यदि भगवान को भूलेगा, साधुओं का आदर नहीं करेगा, उनकी बात नहीं सुनेगा, तो जगत भ्रष्ट हो जाएगा। आज हम लोग ध्वंस के कागार पर है, आज हम प्रेसिडेंट को विश्वास नहीं कर सकते, प्रधानमंत्री सब व्यभिचार में लिप्त, उन पर हम विश्वास नहीं कर सकते, जब इन्हीं पर विश्वास नहीं करेंगे तब विश्वास किस पर करेंगे? जो जितने नेता आजकल हो रहे हैं वो भ्रष्ट बन रहे हैं, किस पर विश्वास करेंगे? इसलिए भगवान पर विश्वास करो, हमारे प्रेम राज्य में विश्वास करो, यदि सुखी होना चाहते हो, बीड़ी सिगरेट चुरूट अफीम गांजा भांग मदिरा ये सब छोड़ो, चीलम इत्यादि सब छोड़ो, बुरी आदतें हैं दूसरों की चापलूसी करना छोड़ो, दूसरों की निंदा मत करो, और सबको अपना भाई समझो, स्त्रियों को अपनी बहन और बेटी समझो या माँ समझो। आजकल हम जहां तहां देख रहे हैं सर्वत्र विश्व में व्यभिचार चल रहा है, इससे हम सुखी नहीं, जितना भी नारा लगाओ इस नारा से कुछ नहीं होगा, जब तक कि हम अपने प्राचीन भारत की संस्कृति में नहीं आ जाएं। इसलिए विश्व को दिखलाने के लिए ले आए हैं हम लोग, ये विश्व के कहां कहां इंग्लैंड अमेरिका फ्रांस जर्मनी हॉलैंड ऑस्ट्रेलिया ऑस्ट्रिया कहां कहां से ये सब लोग आए हैं। आप लोग तो बोल रहे हैं साथ सारे विश्व के लोग, हमारे यहां के भाई लोग यदि बैठान के यदि बोले, चौधरी लोग यदि बोले, तो मैं उनसे निवेदन करता कि ये लोग भी बोले, इन सबका भी कल्याण हो। आज यही का हरिनाम का महोत्सव लुटाने के लिए हम लोग आए हैं, यहाँ पर पूरी जिलेबी खाने के लिए नहीं हम लोग आए, हम लोग आए हैं हरिनाम एनिमल्स दोस हु कैन टेक नेम दे विल हियर एंड बाय दिस दे विल क्रॉस इजली माया। ये घास पतंग कीड़े पतंग यहाँ पर जितने हैं, ये लोग कुत्ते इत्यादि हैं, ये लोग नाम नहीं ले सकते, किंतु साधुओं के मुख से उच्चरित नाम सुन करके इनका भी कल्याण हो जाएगा, ऐसा हमारे शास्त्रों में लिखा और ऐसा होता ही है। इसलिए आज से ही जो नाम नहीं करते हैं, फ्रॉम टूडे दे शुड बिगन गिविंग अप फोर थिंग्स, मदिरा मत पान करो वह एक चीज, प्याज लहसुन गोश्त मांस डीम अंडा ये मत खाओ, हिंसा मत करो, और दूसरों की लड़कियों को बेटियों को माँ बेटी और बहन समझो, इन चारों चीजों को छोड़ करके और भगवान का नाम करो, इसी में हमारा देश का कल्याण है, हमारा कल्याण है और विश्व का कल्याण है। गौर प्रमानंद
have come after seeing Caran Pahati and assembled here. This place is called Choti Badi Baithan. Maharaj has already told something in English that a lot of things he has spoken in Hindi. Basically, Hindi he has spoken for the inhabitants, the people who are living here. He has explained that Baithan means sitting place. In our English system, in our, we have one drawing room in our house. But it is not drawing room. वही मैं कंपेयर करवा के हूँ बट बैठान हाँ बट बैठान इज नॉट लाइक दिस ड्राइंग रूम हियर दिस इज द प्लेस इन ओपन वेयर द विलेजर्स ऑफ द नियर बाई प्लेसेज एंड देयर हैड दे यूज्ड टू सिट टुगेदर एंड डिसाइड द इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट ऑफ देयर विलेज एंड ऑल So Maharaj was explaining that we have seen three Baithan already. One Baithan we have seen at Nandgram, Nand Baithak. One Baithan we saw there in Gokul Mahavan. There was also one Baithan. One we saw in Govardhan also. In this Baithan, Nand Baba with his all associates, he used to sit. But the reason of sitting was not how to improve the financial condition of the city or the village. This was not used. This. Or how can we become happy? This was not the point of this baithak which Nand Baba used to have. The cause of Nand Baba baithak was that how can we protect Krishna? How can we serve Krishna? So Maharaj was explaining that I asked some of the person who lives here, but he could not reply the meaning of Baithan. Because gradually we are forgetting our own culture. Maharaj is saying that we are accepting this thing according to our disciplic succession. According to our disciplic succession, we can say that Baithan means here Nand Baba and his associates. They used to sit together and think over what to do for Krishna, not for our physical benefits, material benefits. This was the meaning of Baithan. Then I will summarize the whole thing. Maharaj has spoken a long, mostly he was addressing to the people who are living here, that our benefit can never take place if we try to think upon, give heed on that how materially we should become opulent and prosperous. Our concentration on material prosperity will never lead us to become happy, real happy. Maharaj is saying that nowadays we have fallen in hands of corrupt officers, corrupt teachers. The system of teaching must be to teach love. But the world has come to a point where everything is being taught but love is taken out from it. We talk about brotherhood, we talk about general sympathy, but if love for God is not there, this general sympathy and brotherhood can never be established. Maharaj is saying that today politics has been corrupt to great extent and we are in the clutch of this corrupt politics. Earlier, king used to be ideal. Maharaj gave example that if we go to our ancient India and see our leading kings were ideals. They taught us how should we live. But with love. Love for God. If love for God is established, then mutual love will automatically prevail. But nowadays, Bharat has become a poor country. Well-known poor country. Maharaj said that our big leaders go to in different countries with their spreaded hands to ask for something. Even the leaders, prime ministers, they have become a sort of beggars in front of advanced countries. But when I went to the advanced countries, when I went to England and America, Maharaj is saying that I did not go there with spreaded hands, but I give there to give something. Maharaj said that I don't belong to a poor country. My country, India, is not a poor country. It possesses a most valuable, rather invaluable wealth of Indian Vedic culture, which has got no match with any material wealth. So, this is the wealth which we have. And earlier, we were not under the clutches of material opulence. Real prosperity is not at all desiring for material opulence. Maharaj gave a wonderful example. Today, if we say that we have to give education, then we need schools. When we need school, then we will need a big building. But earlier, schools never required big buildings. Guru will give his instructions beneath a tree. No material opulence was required for transacting the education. And even paper and pencil was not required. Guru will speak and disciple will listen. The system of conveying the education was Shruti system. Shruti means to hear. But today, system is totally changed. Because we have become dependent on so much material thing that our real ability has gone away totally. So, we really belong to, Maharaj has concluded his thing, Golok Vrindavan. We don't belong to this place. We have come here with this understanding. So we have to give up our bad habits. Maharaj is explaining that so many Westerners have come here. Come from England, Australia, America and so many countries. In fact, he was addressing to the inhabitants. And they should learn it, that they have given up everything. Similarly, they should also give up meat eating, intoxication, illicit sex and gambling. And they should chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. There is no way out to become happy except to do bhajan, Krishna bhajan. No one can become happy at all. So understanding is that we belong to Golok Vrindavan and not to this material land. We should accept Krishna consciousness. God Premanande.
अब आप लोग कृपया
लाइन करके
लाइन बना करके बैठ जाए. ब्रह्मचारी लोग लाइन बना करके और सब लोगों को पंक्तिबद्ध करके बैठा दें. आई ऑल्सो रिक्वेस्ट डिवोटीज दैट दे शुड नॉट डिस्ट्रीब्यूट प्रसादम विदाउट वॉशिंग देयर हैंड्स. दोज हु हैव टेकन दीक्षा दे विल बल नॉट ऑल. Those who have not been initiated and not following the rules and regulations, they should not. And also those who have been initiated, they should wash their hands, be pure, and then they should. So all brahmacharis should be ready and they should be seated in line. So I want that you should make some line.
भक्तिवेदांत श्री स्वामी महाराज की जय. नित्य लाभ श्री विष्णुपाद स्तोत्र भक्ति सिद्धांत श्री प्रभुपाद की जय. नित्य लाभ श्री विष्णुपाद स्तोत्र
Thank you.
Ram Ghat.
Yamuna Devi ki
jai.
Speaker is here.
Jaya Rama Ghata Jaya Rahim.
Jaya Rama Ghata Jaya Rahim.
We are Balaram Prabhu Ken.
River was flowing, Jamuna was coming from Himalayan Parvat, going this way, like this, coming from there and going to this. And Baldev Prabhu was here and he was dancing with gopis here in this place. And gopis told that we are thirsty. Hum log pyaasi hain, pani humko pilaiye. Unhone Jamuna ji ko kaha, adesh diya yahi se. He ordered Jamuna that he should come here. And we want to take water and take bath. But the Jamuna never heard this. So took his plow and dragged here. From that he came and going like this. Only up to that place. After that, she will again go there. So still now she is coming there, coming and going this.
In a loop.
Coming there. And the place where the kinam
Ujhan.
There is a place Ujhan here. This village is Ujhan. Ujhan means to flow opposite direction. Dusri taraf mein mud jana, ulta bahana. Unko jana chahiye tha. She should go by this way, but she came and again. So this is still a symptom.
Proof
that Baldev Prabhu has dragged Jamuna here. And Baldev Rasasthali is there. There is the temple of Dauji. We will go. Also Jai Radhe, Jai Krishna, Jai Vrindavan. In that, Jai Ram Ghat, Jai Rodi Nandan,
Jai Vrindavan Vashi Jati.
So Ram Ghat. Ram Ghat ki
jai,
Jamuna Devi ki
jai,
Baldev ji ke Rasasthal ki
jai,
Ujhan ki
jai,
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ki
jai.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also came and he became senseless here. All our acharyas have come. Nityananda Prabhu has come.
Yes.
I have come not less than 60
times.
Sometimes in a year two times. And some each year
at least one time.
I come to this place. Why? To take the dust and to do pranam to this place. Anyhow, Ram Ghat ji, Ram ji, jadi daya kare, Ram, who is Ram? Baldev Prabhu. Bal means power. What power?
Spiritual.
He will inject power. Mane bhakti power, prem bhakti. So you have come to this place. You can take water and pray Baldev Prabhu, that Baldev Prabhu, you are bona fide and one wholesale guru.
Akhanda
guru tattva.
You are also Nityananda Prabhu, very merciful. Beaten by anyone and giving them that demon, also Krishna Prema, like Jagamaya. They wanted to kill him, to beat him, but yet Nityananda Prabhu. In spite of that, they insulted and injured and blood came, but he gave. Prabhupada Prabhu is like this. After taking, we should go to that place where he did draw. And we will see there trees, 5,000 years ago we will see. And we will touch and do Parikrama. He should all come. Katyani Vrat, we will do Katyani Puja there and we will take bath and do all things.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Yeah. England,
But those men know the Krishna Bhakti. Really they are not men. Wo manishya nahi hai. Manishya mein bhi tarah tarah ke bheed hai. Kintu manishya ho karke brahmananda bhramite jati. Kaun bhagyavan jeev Guru Krishna prasad paaye bhakti yata. Mani bhai aise hi bade arohan. Shravan kirtan jale bade sinchan. Jadi koi Bhagavan ji, I don't sleep, I will make you stand up. If anyone sleeps, or we make you straight, don't like this. More straight, like this. Also, don't sleep. If you are sleeping, I will punish that one. Those who will sleep, I will punish you. And punishment will be natural for you. Brahman Bhavi take on the first divine. Guru Krishna Prasadi Bhai Bhakti Gadadi. Guru Bhagavan, what is the meaning? Very deep meaning. Other meaning also, but deep meaning is wrong. There are two types of us. Two prakar ke jeev hain. Ek hai jisko purva janm mein kisi bhakton ka sang hua ho, guru pad aashray kiya hua ho, aur us satsang ka prabhav uske upar mein hua. Ye to param saubhagyavan hai. Ye log saath hi saath mein sadguru, kaun sa sadguru? Rup Goswami ke naam ka koi rasik महापुरुष का भाव तत्व तत्व का और वो अपने आप मिल जाएगा उसके लिए प्रयत्न नहीं करना पड़ेगा वो कृष्ण अरेंजमेंट जिसके लिए
उपाधि आपने लता ब्रह्मांड में भी जाए फिर जा प्रभु
সবে যায় তদপরি গুরু বৃন্দাবন কৃষ্ণ ফল বৃক্ষে করে আরোহণ তাহা বিস্তারিত হইয়া ফলে প্রেম ফল ইহা বাদী সে যে নির্দেশ পাবে শিক্ষায় নিত্য Thank you.